Yo, what's up, YouTube? This your boy Blackstar Uzumaki. Today we checking out Warframe's new move today. Whatever they got going on, it's called Warframe 1999 song reveal. So yeah, I wanted to check it out. I haven't played Warframe in a grip. I used to play Warframe hardcore back in the day, like early on in the PS4's lifespan, and then I played it off and on. You know, when Fortuna and stuff all came out and everything. So I was interested. This title intrigued me. Warframe 1999. I grew up in the 90s. So I wanted to see what it hit for. So I'm going to shut up and hit play now. Let's see.
My money like I'm playing in a damn game. Think I'm kind of fast, my mind going insane. I'm kind of weird, I know I'm different. I put a piece of
Let me make this thing real big and let's check it out. Let's see what it is. Big head, I don't know what's going on here. Our bro shooting. Okay, yeah, that's definitely like an old school gun. All right, he looked like the Dark Sector guy. He looked like the Dark Sector dude. For those of y'all who don't know about Dark Sector is one of the games that Digital Extremes made early on that gave birth to Warframe, to make a long story short. If y'all want to know more about Dark Sector, there's plenty of videos on YouTube. Y'all can find out about it. Steve talked about it a lot. Yeah, but he looks just like the Dark Sector dude. The character from Dark Sector. Okay.
Arthur, find a terminal. Check in. I need to know you made it.
All content creators are safe. Don't worry about strikes.
Thank you. That was the question I had in my head, too. I sound like Rev talking. Down in the subway.
Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. and Trotty bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
I wonder what's the connection between 1999 and Warframe, though. Like, what's going on currently in Warframe? Again, I haven't played in a minute. I haven't played in the grip. Old ass computer.
Keep going, Arthur. Find Dr. Entrati. Follow him into hell if you have to.
Man, that's not accurate, man. Computers took forever back then. Oh, shit. Boy, they everywhere. They're everywhere. They're crawling out of the walls. Man, you see, I see him shoot, but I don't see nobody dying though. I don't see nobody dying. Okay. That did it. Man seem exhausted and tired. But why? He needed a nap. That's why. He needed a nap. That's why he's tired. Man's need a nap. That's a nice looking cat. Where the hell y'all come from in 1999 on Earth? I'm late. All right. Okay, y'all, right. Bro got bro on something. Oh yeah, he got something going on. I don't know what he got going on. Old Fatback TV, man. That's cool. 1999. Okay. Oh. Well, that was dope. So far, I ain't finna rewatch it again, but yeah, that was cool. I'm intrigued to know the connectivity between, you know, 1999 and what's going on currently in Warframe. Again, I haven't played again. I might have to pick it back up and see what's up. But yeah, all right. Nice move. I like what I'm seeing so far. Digital Extremes. Cool, cool. Reb, y'all and the team doing an amazing job. Looks good. 影分身の術!